Good day, everyone. You are welcome to Geojay Solution Tutorial Channel. I am Emanjay Adaviruku. Today, I want to show you how to display point data with graduated symbol in ArcGIS, just something like this. So how to do that in ArcMap. Please remember to subscribe to this channel. Thank you. Let's go to our ArcMap interface now and load in the data we want to use. Click on Add Data. And navigate to your folder. In this exercise, I want to use this Nigeria state shapefile and the population data. So click on add. So this is my data. And if I come to this population data, open the attributes table and let's maximize. We have series of fields here. I have the number of household held, the males, females, both sexes, population of 2000, and so on. So let's assume you want to represent any of this column. For example, this number of household, you want to represent it with graduated symbol. How do you do that? Let's close this attribute table. So to do that, come to this layer, this population data, right click and go to properties. So under properties, you come to symbology, this symbology, then you come to quantities. Click on quantities and you see graduated symbols. Double click that. And the field here, value, the field you want to use for graduated symbol. Click on it. I want to use the number of household head. Click on that. See, once you do that, what it means is that you want to graduate this field based on symbol and based on the quantity of value in that field, which means the lowest range of value we have small will be represented by the smallest symbol, while the highest or the largest value in that field will be represented by the largest symbol. So you can classify the number of classes you want. Let's just pick 10. And of course, you can change the color. To change the color, come to this template and you come to color and choose the color of your choice. Let's say you want to use this mass red, and of course you can change the size as well and click on OK. You can now apply to see what you have done. So you can see now this is what I've done. Then if you are satisfied with the color, with everything, you can say OK. So what this means is that you are representing the quantities in that field by symbol, and the size of the symbol is proportional to the size to the value of that quantity. So what to do now is that you can label each of these symbol to see their quantities. So to do that, right click and come to properties, come to properties, then come to label, then here click on label features in this layer, and here you are labeling with number of household, the same value, and you can make it bold and click on apply to see what you have done. See, this is what you have done. So now you can still edit it, like a placement, change locations. Let's make it prefer top center, and you click on OK, OK, and OK. So this is what you have done. So it means the size of each symbol is proportional to the value of the quantity you used, or the value you used. So this is how to represent point data with graduated symbol in ArcGIS. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe.